saw it when we were coming back from Monte Carlo. Oh, that's what I was about to say. Wait, hold on. That's what I'm going to say then. When we were coming back from Monte Carlo.
Yes.
I did see the train going across.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, from one of the, when you go around one of the bays, I saw, I was saying, oh my god, there's a train. It's like slipping through between the rocks. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you, guys, please. Thank you, Mama. No, just one.
Oh, just one. Oh, right, yes.
And the three, four. Four.
Si.
Yeah. That is color.
Oh, fancy.
So I printed it.
Benissimo. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Ciao. Energetically,
completely different. Damn. France. France? Yeah, France. Milk car. Milk car. I have a chocolate car. You have a corner bar and next bar. Next wagon, you have the corner bar. Coach bar.
Okay. Grazie.
Prego, signor.
That's cute.
Yes.
Different energy.
Lately.
Also, we're close to Italy, so we'll be in Italy shortly.
It's true. We were almost in Italy yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
Mentum.
Yeah.
See, what is on the map.
Thank you very much. Bye.
What are you doing?
Right, just going to talk about mental. Just how long have you been on? You've been doing a reality show for the last 3 weeks.
I got used to it.
Perfect. Ooh, there's Italian Riviera. Are we ready? We're ready for the room.
There's a beach.
Monaco again.
Yeah. Yeah,
I just want to get us.
So what are you looking for?
No. I'm just trying to reposition myself.
Ah, okay.
So Barcelona, France. I see where we are now. Heading over to Italy. So we're going into northern Italy.
Yes.
So we're actually heading back south.
Yes. No, north. We're gonna go a bit north.
North east.
North east, yeah. As you turn the map might be turning. It's not oriented to north, eh?
No, that's right. That's right. That's the problem. Yeah.
Okay, so I can't orient it.
Yeah.
At this point.
Yeah.
But it's just going to take us really long.
Here we are. Okay,
yes.
Thanks. But I just want something going on like around the Mediterranean.
So let me turn it.
Yes.
Yes. So the thing, the proper.
Yeah.
Okay. So. So that's the northern way to look at it. So you can
right.
See where we're going.
Right, so we're going south actually.
So we're going north. We're down here.
Yes.
And we're going up here.
Okay, right.
Right?
Right.
And then we're
right.
Gonna go further
down
up.
Yeah.
Where's Venice is all the way over.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
But yes, but we are going north.
Yeah.
Yes, and then see, and then when we go to Venice, we go back down south.
Down south.
Because it's there.
Yeah.
And see, so we actually go a little bit more south from where we were just now.
Yes, yes. I mean, so it's
north, and then we go south.
South. Yeah. So Milan is a little south of.
No, Milan is north of everywhere we've
been.
It's south, it's north of Monaco and Nice.
Yes.
But it's south of Marseille.
Right, right.
From a latitude.
Yes.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Yeah, see, because the latitude of Marseille.
Yeah.
And so if you go straight across, and Milan is down
is
here.
There.
It's
yeah,
a
yeah.
slight thing,
yeah.
but
yeah.
it is
oh,
a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, the temperature's a bit higher there.
Yeah. So hopefully Venice's temperatures and more south will be a little bit warmer.
Menton.
Good luck.
That was Menton.
Oh, this is where we reached yesterday.
So we'd have kept going.
If we got off at the last stop.
And taken the train. What's around the train station down there underneath? I was in the first class, I was supposed to be in economy. Oh, pretty town. Is that Menton?
Mm-hmm.
It's cute.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So you want to take it off?
Yeah, put it in the airplane mode first. Let me see.
Okay.
What
you would put it on airplane mode and lift it.
Right, but then, but then it means she can't get any services. So it's on airplane mode now.
I'm in airplane mode. And
yeah, she's in airplane mode now.
But he can get it on, even though he's in airplane mode, is what he's saying.
Yeah, are you downloaded?
Ventimiglia? No? There it is. Welcome to Italy. You're an easy roll. You won't be charging.
Yeah, mine didn't come up yet.
Are you on airplane mode now?
Yeah.
But we turned it on.
Oh, are you hearing the sound anymore?
No. I forgot to tell you that.
Okay, yeah, I meant last night I thought, Camille hasn't mentioned it, so maybe means that you're actually good to go.
they expand outside of the walls over time.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is Ventimiglia?
Close the Alps. Say the same thing of Jamaica, right? But it's big.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, we found someone that looking a little bit and people live on it.
Enjoying a quiet place.
Mesdames, Monsieur, prochaine arrêt Ventimiglia, prochaine fermata Ventimiglia, next stop Ventimiglia. La descente est à gauche dans le sens de la Manche, déjà la sinistre,
c'est une marche.
Mesdames, Monsieur, le train reste à quelques minutes pour le changement de locomotive. Signore e signori, il treno ferma alcuni minuti per il cambio di locomotiva. Ladies and gentlemen, the train stop for the change of locomotive.
Oh, and they speak English. The French are like, we're not.
No,
English.
Not at all.
Screw you.
Change stop for the change of locomotive. They must be changing engine.
Have I ever read about Ventimiglia? I think there's some kind of production of some kind of clothing here. Oh. Gonna change cars? Ventimiglia.
Sounds nice, eh?
Camille thinks it sounds nice. My mic sounds nice.